and beyond. So we're going to start the conference now. It's 6:30. So thank you all for being here. Ms. Lee, you want to talk?
Good evening. I think we are, sorry, after 6 o'clock. It's really wonderful to have you all here. We are honored today because, it's a Friday night. Everybody should be home, going out, enjoying this beautiful weather. But the fact that you are here, especially, when you have young people organizing it. Please, can you hear me? You all? Yeah. They are amazing. I listen to them whenever they call us to do something, we just get up. So they don't waste time. 6:30, we start. So I'm so beyond, I'm here. Okay, ready or not, right? That's important. So again, my name is Conrad Lee. I'm former mayor of the city of Bellevue. I've been on the city council for 26 years. I'm not sure what I'm doing. Oh, you don't need to look at that. Just don't listen to me. Yeah, that's so. Anyway, I'm really honored to serve the community. I think the key word is the community. How can we provide value? How can we make the community a better place for us and for the future, young people? So I want to take the time quickly on behalf of Pathway Foundation. So what is Pathway Foundation? It's an organization, a nonprofit, started 2 years ago with Mr. C. Chan and Mr. Y. D. Chan, myself. We thought that it's important to help the young people to develop skills, confidence, how to be successful outside what they learn in school. It's important for what you learn in school, but it's more than that. And I think the fact that the parents are here, the young people are here, it's important. I think the parents realize that they want the child to be successful in going to college. So I think the name of the conference is from college or in college to and beyond. I think it's important. And for young people, for the students like yourself, why you are here, why you're interested, is to want to be successful in college and beyond. How do you become successful in life? So what you want to do is, you want to develop that skill outside the school. So I believe that Pathway Foundation has a goal to give you, young people, a path, or one of the many paths, to show you how you can become successful. And it takes many things. There are many, many paths. And this is one path we hope that we can help you to learn and seek guidance and the path to accomplish your parents' goal and your goal. So Pathway Foundation is doing this. This is the second annual conference. We're really happy that what we've done is really beyond our imagination. We thought that we just going to do it for a few young people. When I started this program, it was about 7 years ago, when I was the mayor of the city. Some young people came to me and said, "Oh, you are mayor, we have to see how you conduct yourself, how you, how you get to where you are." So from there, I started with one young person, and pretty soon I have a cohort friend, Mr. John Speed, and we were thinking, how do we develop the interest among the young people, especially the new immigrants, who really are looking for ways to contribute to the community and to find relevance in their lives. So for parents, we feel that immigration is a one big topic, issue that the whole city, the whole country is struggling to figure out how does immigration, and we know that immigration reform has been going on for quite a while, and it's still, we have no clue as to what are we doing about immigration reform. So I think it's a topic that you are deeply concerned, interested. And I believe that's one thing that can bring the immigrant families, the parents here, and myself included, and many of us, and young people all figure out. And so, with the beginning of just a few interns, and we started the immigration forum, we had about 10, a dozen interns. And we're very lucky that we were able to work with Interlake High School. And this is Roper, and Aaron Roper, that was very, very helpful to make this working. And lo and behold, you know, after 7 years, we've come to work here today. So I'm really grateful that we have found a relevance, you know, a role in helping you, young people, to develop the skills, the guidance, and the reason for wanting to be engaged in the community. And I hope that also will give the parents, you know, some sense of relevance and importance. Because one of the key, what we try to teach young people is the ability to communicate. Well, actually not just ability, but is to communicate. And communication begins with home, at home, with your family, between parents and children. So I think this is all very rewarding that after 7 years, people, parents and children in this program have seen, you know, what we have done through their children, through their child. In a way, the proof is, in the last two of my re-election campaigns, the last 8 years, I have two young persons running my campaign for me, and they all have been successful. That's why I'm still here talking to you. So it's amazing how much they have developed, how much confidence they feel, how much relevance, how much interest they feel that they can actually manage. And so it's a matter of finding out whatever they are interested in and find their passion, that's something that's outside themselves, something that's relevant to the community, to the city, to the country where they live. So we believe that community engagement is such an important piece, you know, of the equation, the path to success. And Pathway Foundation also does more than just talking, preaching, like we do, you know, during the conference. You know, that's one way we can reach, educate. But more than that, we give young people a hands-on experience. We actually find partners, we find opportunities and projects where young people, like you and the parents, young people can actually get more engaged with those activities. And through those activities, they learn and develop those skills I'm talking about. Communication, developing confidence, talking to grown-ups, learning information, researching information, finding that, you know, they actually can talk on the same level as grown-ups. And we are seeing the change in young people that come through the program. So this conference is a clear example of what young people have done. This is amazing. We all grown-ups didn't do very much about this, or didn't do a thing, I would say. You know, so people would go out, see how this must be stressful. We have that many young people under your internship. You know, how do you sleep? You know, you must be worrying crazy, like having a conference. And I said, no, I really am not worried, you know, because I have great confidence. You can ask young people, like Alan, he is responsible for this conference. He knows, and young people will always work with me and with my campaign. I have high expectations. So it's not that, you know, I don't expect much. But at the same time, I have complete confidence and trust in what they do. And they have not disappointed me. So I feel very good, very relaxed, very comfortable that even with 70 people here, they have done a great job and they will continue to do the job. So I hope that you will see. You will see from what they are doing, what they've done, that this is a valuable experience, valuable tool, valuable way to learn how to become successful in college and then beyond. So we are very thankful today. I'm not quite sure what Alan has planned for me to say. I don't think it's more than what I already said. You know, in that case, I'll just shut up. But I just want to personally mention we're very lucky, very fortunate to have Mr. Eric Liu to be here with today. He is the one that has given us something we didn't really expect, is the importance of building our own personal identity and our personal knowledge of who we are in this very complex world of America, the mountain parts of the world, especially in this time, you know, of a lot of confusion, a lot of options and choices. And he can you know, provide some real good way to help us develop our patent. So based on which, then we can claim our place in the sun. So I don't know whether everyone wants to say a few words to introduce Mr. Liu, or should he just come up and talk?